days of old, so the story's told of boys who went to sea. All of 7, 8, and 9 years old, they say, to serve upon the warring ships, their captains and their kings, to serve the purpose they still serve today. To serve the purpose they still serve today. Carry up the powder from the magazine below, from a hole too dark and crowded for a man. They call them powder monkeys, every school child ought to know the price we pay to keep a promised land. The price we pay to keep a promised land. Send for the powder monkey, send him down into the well. Send for the powder monkey, he'll fetch us a pail of hell. To keep our cannon burning, he'll fall behind the gun. But just send for the powder monkey, 'cause there's more where he came from. Come from the city sidewalks, and they come from the family farms, to trust their fragile futures to the wind. They come from the land of plenty, through the evergreens and corn, with more to lose than all the angry men. With more to lose than all the angry men. Was it the hunger of a family? Was it the anger of the street that drove a lonely child to Satan's door? Where death was all but certain and damnation near complete, save all for the holy innocent ashore. Save all the holy innocent ashore. For the powder monkey, send him down into the well. Send for the powder monkey, he'll fetch us a pail of hell. To keep our cannon burning, he'll fall behind the gun. We'll just send for the powder monkey, this is more where he came from. Above the gun deck, ring the orders of the realm to roll out a battle cadence on the drum. As forward into darkness sail the cowards at the helm, and they shoot stars to see how far they've come. Look at their sons to see how far they've come. Days of old, so the stories told of boys who went to sea. All of 7, 8, and 9 years old, they say, to serve upon the warring ships, their captains and their kings, to serve the purpose they still serve today. To serve the purpose they still serve today. For the powder monkey, send him down into the well. Send for the powder monkey, he'll fetch us a pail of hell. To keep our cannon burning, he'll fall behind the gun. Send for the powder monkey, send him down into the well. Send for the powder monkey, he'll fetch us a pail of hell. Just send for a powder monkey, this is more where he came from. Just send for a powder monkey, this is more.
Quite an impression to you, because this has been nominated to the second Schooner Fair song so far on our chart this year. They have six more coming up. Can you believe that? Yeah, they are the big winners. As we present the results, the 1986 Music Americana Listener Poll, our top 40 countdown, Powder Monkey is number 31. And before that, The Dutchman by Steve Gillette. That was number 24 last year. Of course, the Powder Monkey wasn't even around last year. So far, we've hit the bottom five, bottom ten. And in case you're joining us late, number 40 was There But for Fortune by Joan Baez. Rising of the Moon by Schooner Fair was 39. 38, The Wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald by Gordon Lightfoot. Number 37, Cold Pizza by Christine Lavin. Phil Oakes and Changes is number 36. Number 35, Where Have All the Flowers Gone by the Kingston Trio. Circle Game by Joni Mitchell, number 34. Number 33, If I Had a Hammer by Peter, Paul, and Mary. They have five songs on the chart this year. Number 32, The Dutchman by Steve Goodman, and The Powder Monkey by Schooner Fair, number 31. All right, the next 10 coming up in just a moment.
Extra 104 invites you to spend an evening with some rock and roll greats. Bobby Rydell.
The kitchen in Cleveland, Kansas City, too.
Fabian.
I can't conceal that you make me feel like a target.
And Frankie Avalon.
When a girl changes from Bobby Stark to stocking.
It's the Golden Boys of Bandstand. Sunday night, September 28th at the Patriot Center. And tickets are still available at Ticket Center outlets, including all area Hex. Or make it easy on yourself and order by phone at 432-0200. That's 432-0200. It's three of the biggest names to come out of Philadelphia. Bobby Rydell, Fabian, and Frankie Avalon. The Golden Boys of Bandstand, Sunday night, September 28th at the Patriot Center. Presented by Music Center Productions and Extra 104.
Be wild about me.
This is Dick Cerri with Music Americana on Extra 104 for a Sunday night. I want to remind you that this coming Tuesday, we have another Music Americana showcase all scheduled. Benefit of the World Folk Music Association, and what a lineup. Direct from Italy, an Italian guitarist who Christine Lavin said was in New York a week or so ago and said he's incredible, besides being good-looking. So he will be. Peppino D'Agostino is his name. We'll call him Peppino. It'll be a lot easier. Also, Mr. Ray Owen. Ray has been a winner of many of the recent Songwriter Association Mid-Atlantic Songwriter Contest in the last 3 or 4 years. He will be joining us. Also, a very great group from Maryland who are funny and very enjoyable, Clam Chowder, coming down from New York, a lovely young lady who's a songwriter that Christine thinks has got a song that's going to be very popular this fall. It's been recorded. All of a sudden, the mind just went blank on that beautiful girl. Say it again. I know the song, the girl who recorded it. She wrote it. I said, who's recorded it? There you go. Yeah, Nancy Griffith is the name we were looking for. Yeah, you have to forgive the staff, including myself, tonight, 24 hours ago, at this very moment. We were at the Park West in Chicago, watching the Chad Mitchell Trio. And the last, party since Christine came in on Friday. And then we flew out to Chicago early Saturday morning as 20 crazies of Music Americana freaks all got together out there in Chicago and went to see Chad Mitchell, the Chad Mitchell Trio. What a show. We're going to talk more about that later. As a matter of fact, we have a little excerpt from it. It's one of those tapes that you're not supposed to play. And anyway, it's not really recorded for playback, but we had to give you a sample of what they did. They have a new version of Barry's Boys. Oh, just great. Anyway, what were we talking about here? Oh, our showcase. Julie Gold is coming down to do that song from a distance. Yeah. Also, Side by Side. That's the lineup. Give you an idea just here. Ray Owen, he has his own album out now, and he writes some great songs, including this one. Of Ray Owen, and the song is called Well Wasted Afternoon. Ray will be with us Tuesday night at the Birchmere for our next Music Americana showcase, and it's going to be a good one. And if you haven't never made a showcase, you might want to try to make this one. We start at 8:30, doors open at 7, try to get you out by 11 o'clock so you get up and go to work the next day. But we can promise you a great evening of music for the Tuesday night at the Birchmere. It's that time already. Wow. WXTR La Plata, Waldorf, Washington. This is Dick Cerri with Music Americana on Extra 104. And every year we have the results of the Music Americana Listener Survey, the 1986 version, our top 40 countdown. Buskin and Bateau appearing for the very first time. Songs like Boy with a Violin, Death in Venice, and a couple of others were nominated. Which one do you think made the list? Want to take a stab at it? Well, the only clue that we'll give you is this was the first song we ever heard them do, and it just floored us.
There he sat by the river, by the road, watching for an old man, waiting for the signal to begin, looking for a way out or a way to get back in. The boy with the violin, a gold Mercedes slowed down and pulled aside, a golden lady opened the door and stepped into the night. She could see the silhouette of someone in the moonlight, a boy with a violin. She said, boy, where you going? Are you okay? Would you like to travel my way? If you need to lay down, I know where you can stay. Young boy with a violin, the boy said, all the way to a mansion. He never said a word. The sound of a falling teardrop was all the woman heard. So he lay in the guest room. He didn't notice her coming. His eyes were far from what was happening. She pulled back the covers and she kissed his tender skin. The boy with the violin. Thank you.
and wonder why, babe.
It don't matter anyhow.
And it ain't no use to sit and wonder why, babe. Be gone. You're the reason I'm traveling on.
Don't think twice, it's alright.
It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe.
The light I never know.
It ain't no use in turning on your light, babe. I'm on the dark side of the road. Still I wish there was something you would do or say to try and make me change my mind and stay. We never did too much talking anyway,
so don't think twice, it's all right.
I'm walking down that long, lonesome road, babe.
Where I'm bound, I can't tell.
But goodbye is too good a word, gal,
so I'll just say fare thee well.
I ain't saying you treated me unkind. You could have done better, but I don't mind. You just sort of wasted my precious time.
But don't think twice, it's all right.
It ain't no use in calling out my name down
like you never did before.
It ain't no use in calling out my name down. I can't hear you anymore. I'm a thinking and a wondering all the way down the road. I once loved a woman, a child untold. I gave her my heart, but she wanted my soul.
Don't think twice, it's all right.
Voices of Peter, Paul, and Mary, and Don't Think Twice, It's All Right. Number 29 this year, and last year it was number 15 and by Bob Dylan. So there's a big change. And also number 30 this year for the first time, Buskin and Bateau, David Buskin and Robin Bateau, and The Boy with the Violin. There were, I guess, if we, as we mentioned earlier, if we had expanded it to 50, Death in Venice would have made it also. Came pretty close, but... Boy with a Violin ain't bad. This is our 1986 Music Americana Countdown, the top 40 songs as the result of our survey this year. This is our fifth annual survey, and in just a moment, we'll find out what is number 28. Interesting. Wasn't on last year, but the performer was with a different song. We'll have to think about that. The extra 10 forecast. Don't have to think about that. It's right here, partly cloudy tonight. Low in the mid-50s. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy and cool with a chance of rain. High in the lower 70s. Tomorrow night, becoming cloudy, cooler, a chance of showers after midnight with a low in the upper 50s to low 60s. And for Tuesday, mostly cloudy, windy, and cooler. And the high will be 70 to 75. Right now, it's 70 in Washington.
It's the easiest place in the world to buy a new car or truck and save. That's right. Right now at Rosenthal Chevrolet in Arlington, Virginia, qualified buyers get General Motors 2.9 annual percentage rate financing on new cars and trucks. Or Bob Rosenthal makes it even easier by doubling the factory rebates, up to $1,000 direct from the factory, plus up to $1,000 direct from Bob Rosenthal. That's up to $2,000 in rebates. Take the cash or apply it towards your down payment. or take the General Motors 2.9 annual percentage rate factory financing. Now that's easy. Double factory rebates up to $2,000 or General Motors factory 2.9 annual percentage rate. It's the easiest place in the world to buy a new car or truck and save, especially now at Rosenthal Chevrolet on the corner of Columbia Pike and South Glebe Road in Arlington, Virginia. Don't miss this chance to save hundreds.
Extra Cash on Extra 104. Your chance to pick up easy money just for listening to your oldies station. Extra Cash. You can win $104 extra cash throughout the week. And on Thursday, a chance to win an extra grand.
$1,004.
Your key to winning?
An extra cash card.
If you already have one, just listen for your number
and be ready to call in and claim your prize.
If you want one,
call the Extra Cash line.
899-1040.
Extra Cash on the station that always gives you 104% extra.
Washington's Gold.
Extra 104.
This is Dick Cerri with Music Americana on Extra 104. It's our top 40 countdown. And this man from New Hampshire last year had the number 32 song, which was No Regrets. And that song did not make it this year, but for number 28 spot this year, this Joni Mitchell song by Tom Rush did.
Up today and found frost perched on the town. It hovered in a frozen sky, gobbled summer down. And when the sun turned straighter cold, shivering trees are standing in a naked row. And I get the urge for going, but I never seem to go. And I get the urge for going when the meadow grass. Summertime leaves are falling down, winter's closing in. And I had a girl in summertime with summer-colored skin. Not another man in town my darling's heart could win. And when the leaves fell trembling down and bully winds did rub their faces in the snow, got the urge for going, and I had to let her go. And she got the urge for going when the meadow grass was turning brown. Summertime was a falling time, and the winter's closing. Warriors of winter give a cold triumphant show. And all that stays is dying, and all that lives is getting out. You see the geese in chevron plate, laughing and racing on before the snow. Got
the urge for going. They've got the wings to go. And they get the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. Summertime is a falling. Winter's closing in. But I'll play the fire with kindling, pull the blankets to my chin. I'll lock the vagrant winter out and bolt my wandering in. I'd like to call back summertime and have her stay for just another month or so. Got the urge for going. I guess she'll have to go. And she gets the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. All her empires are falling down. Winter's closing. And I get the urge for going when the meadow grass is turning brown. Summertime is a falling down.
He was always kind of poor.
And he could have dreamed for more in a place where he would still have to work with his hands. But that never was his way, and I can still hear him say, son, a man is at his best between the sea and the land.
Saltwater farm, my saltwater farm.
A little bit of heaven, just a house and a barn.
Born in the sweet gold fishing, work the fields in the afternoon. And as the evening tide rolls in, there'd be songs beneath the moon.
Just a house and a barn.
Mornings we'd go fishing, work the fields in the afternoon. And as the evening tide rolls in, there'd be songs beneath the moon. And later I would take you in my arms and listen to the sounds of our saltwater farm.
Your household is anything like our household here. Everyone joined in on that one. Salt Water Farm by Schooner Fair, Tom Rowe song that made our list last year. It was number 30. This year, number 27. And before that, Urge for Going by Tom Rush. Boy, that was a surprise because last year it was No Regrets, you know, the world's greatest breaking up song. You know, if you're breaking up with someone, that's the song to get. You know, No Regrets. However, this year, Urge for Going. I was a little bit surprised at that. I thought maybe we would see the Dreamer make it. Dreamer did get mentioned, but Urge for Going by Tom Rush was the one that made the list. The 1986 Music Americana Countdown on Extra 104. Let's move now to number 26. The song was 36 last year, and I think maybe the reason it went up this year is because these guys came out of retirement back in January and made an appearance in town, and they have a song that you hear mostly around Christmas time, but it's a good song to hear any time. Number 26.
When I was just a wee little lad, full of health and joy, my father homeward came one night and gave to me a toy. A wonder to behold it was, with many colors bright. And the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still.
I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.
The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise. For right on its bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one, then the other, then I twisted its lid. And when I set it down again, here is what it did. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still.
I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.
It first marched left, then marched right, then marched under a chair. And when I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to cry and my daddy laughed, for he knew that I would find. When I turned around, my marvelous toy chugging from behind. It went zip when it moved, bop when it stopped, whirr when it stood still.
I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.
Now the years have gone by too quickly, it seems. I have my own little boy. And yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head. He gave a squeal of glee.
Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me.
It still goes zip
when it goes, and bop when it stops, whirr when it stands still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.
And wine, and open faces, singing voices, and honest hands and vital signs. And I am drawn to early morning, midnight music moving through, slipping children, parched with pigeons, and those who need my company. And I am drawn to watercolors, the visions of a sleeping eye, shaded banks, bold man devil, big boat slowly passing by. And I am drawn to proud young mothers, crying babies in a crowd. And I am drawn to moving waters, men who speak their dreams aloud. And I'm amazed by subtle ones, like the rolling of the sea, and the dreams of those I cared for, and of those who care for me. And I'm drawn to moving water, solid wood and daydream. Open faces, singing voices, and honest hands and vital signs.